Galaxy Watch 3 will be revealed on August 5 at the Galaxy Unpacked event alongside the Galaxy Note 20 lineup. But in the meantime, in an exclusive leak, we have a detailed hands-on video of the Galaxy Watch 3 that pretty much reveals everything. A huge shout out to my source for these videos, I really do appreciate it a lot. That said, there will be two versions of the Galaxy Watch 3, a 41mm and a 45mm variant, and the one we have right now is the smaller variant. Just like the 2018 Galaxy Watch, the Galaxy Watch 3 appears more like a regular watch than a smartwatch. As you can see, the watch has a physical rotating bezel just like its predecessor, the Galaxy Watch. However, the bezel is thinner compared to the original watch. Samsung has been able to cram in bigger screens in relatively smaller cases. After looking at the Galaxy Watch Active 2, a lot of people thought Samsung has gotten rid of the physical rotating bezels for good, but good to know that isn't the case. Anyway, it also has two physical buttons on the right side similar to earlier Galaxy smartwatches, but there's a change in their shapes. Also, it confirmed Samsung is skipping the Watch 2 branding in favor of the Watch 3. As for why Samsung did it, it's possibly a marketing decision because of the Galaxy Watch Active 2. Since the Galaxy Watch 3 is a newer, better, and a more advanced watch, Samsung doesn't want people to perceive it as an inferior product to the Watch Active 2. Hence, they skipped the Watch 2 moniker. Anyway, the screen size is 1.2 inches. The bigger one has a screen size of 1.4 inches. Both versions will be IP68 rated and will come with 1GB of RAM and 8GB of onboard storage. The back of the smartwatch reveals its 41mm size and confirms specs like 5 atmosphere water resistance. This means that the watch is water resistant up to 50 meters in depth for 10 minutes. The Watch 3 also has Gorilla Glass DX protection, stainless steel frame, military standard 810G certification, and built-in GPS. You can also see how it compares to the similar size Galaxy Watch Active 2 and the bigger 45mm original Galaxy Watch. Other features include a blood pressure sensor, a heart rate sensor, ECG measurement, Wi-Fi connectivity, and more. Samsung will let you customize the watch faces on the Watch 3 just like they do on all of their smartwatches. Samsung Mobile CEO confirmed that they'll launch as many as 5 devices at the Unpacked event. Those are the Galaxy Watch 3, the Galaxy Z Fold 2, the Galaxy Buds Live, the Galaxy Tab S7, and of course, the main event, the Galaxy Note 20 and the Note 20 Ultra. The event will be held virtually to practice social distancing norm amid the pandemic. Of course, with that